my god, I'm stuck. There we go. Hey everyone. It's me, your boy, Moose. I should be leaning so forward. I should be leaning back. Ooh, chill. Relax. I can't dance, let's party. I can't dance. Okay, so yes, it's me, I'm back finally. I've had a nice week. Relaxing. And chillaxing. And planning, eh? I'm planning stuff out, yeah? I'll tell you all the planning and chilling and relaxing later, but mental health is better than ever this week because better this week, but now, because last week I just wanted to chill and relax, as I said. But yeah, it's because I took a week off. But my hair isn't growing, like, honestly, guys. I think I'm going to go bald. I think I am. To be fair, at least hair wouldn't be. At least, you know, if I do go bald, I can wear amazing wigs. Pink one. A green one. Ooh. You know. Brown one. Ooh. Ooh. But anyway, yes. Last week, or the week that's just passed, as I said, I was relaxing. Just taking it easy because my mental health was over the roof. I didn't really want to do nothing. Didn't want to do no videos. But yeah. I actually did some really nice things. I actually planned some stuff out. I got a new laptop. Oh. It HP. HP Envy. Ooh. I know it's not my normal laptop, my big chunk of a thing. But hey, I was like, It's time to let it go. It's time to let that big chunky ass laptop go. The battery's fucked. Hard drive's fucked. Everything's fucked on it. So I was like, hey, let's get a nice laptop. I like this because it's nice, small, and compact. And the only things I'm really gonna use for it is recording gameplays, editing gameplays, all videos like this one here. And doing thumbnails. And you're wondering, hey, where does the SD slot go? I can't be bothered picking and grabbing it because it's a one take video. But yeah, there's a thing over there. Am I good? But yeah, there's an adapter in that goes to the side of my laptop, and I can put the SD. I can put my card into that and it'll transfer everything over. Well, not transfer everything over, just, you know, make it look like it's natural. You know what I mean? If your technology, well, like me, I don't know how to explain it properly. But yeah, go on YouTube if you're not technology well, like some people, because I am technology well. This Intel Core 5. I know that because it says it on there. and you can do a little camera thing. You can hide the camera as well. Boop, boop. Yes. But yeah, like, oh yeah, the planning on stuff, the plan stuff. Right, let me get the Word document. Bloody hell. Okay, so this video is more like a video / vlog for, or what I'm going to do when I go back to work for videos, for example. So I actually typed this up 2 days ago. I feel very proud of myself. I actually did something like this. Okay, so one key instance, if I go to work and I have work in the afternoon, for example, I shall record something before work. and then when I come back, edit it and upload it. But then I could easily do another video for the next day if I'm working then. But if I'm not, I'll just sit back, relax, and wait till, you know, wait till the day after when I don't have work, and yeah, and like, and basically stuff. Okay. So yeah, like I said, if I have a day off work, I shall record two gameplays. If it's a weekday, two gameplays, or I'll try three gameplays just in case, and I'll just edit one, and then a day after edit two, and then a day after edit the third one. You know what I mean? Like onwards. But if it's a Sunday and I have a work on a Monday, I might just do a vlog on Sunday, and then edit it, schedule it for Monday, and you know what I mean. But yeah, because to me that sounds like a good idea. I'm not sure how it sounds to you guys, and I'm guessing you're wondering why would you do that. It's because I do a lot of, like, for example, like, I'm guessing you guys know I work in retail. Well, hopefully, yeah. So, well, some of you guys know. Like, I do work, retail stuff, and YouTube. I don't know to stop doing retail, but if the YouTube thing comes up more, I'll do YouTube. You know what I mean? But hey, I love working retail. I love my friends that I work with. I know one of them is watching right now. Hopefully, hello, friend, and congrats. She'll know what it means. I'm sorry, bestie. She knows. That sounded pretty weird there. God damn it. Okay, so if another lockdown does happen, they're saying it won't, but just in case, you know, just a big just in case moment happens. And we're put back in lockdown and have to do videos like this again, day in, day out. I'm gonna admit, I think doing videos day in and day out burnt me out, so that's why I had to have that week off. So I'm just gonna be like one video, like maybe same as the first point, do two videos in a day, but edit one and then upload it, and then the next day I won't record anything, just edit it, upload. Could be one of them things, or it's just one video, no video, one video, no video. So Monday will be a vlog, Tuesday there'll be a gaming video, Wednesday no gaming video, Thursday video, Friday video, Saturday, Sunday live stream. Hopefully you get this. Okay. Also, I know you guys have missed me playing Fortnite on live streams. So, coming to the end of, I think it's whatever's before June, May, before getting there. There we go. At the end of May, me and my brother are going to be looking at some new Wi-Fi packages for different companies. So, you know, BT, Virgin, the others. I don't know what the others are, I'm sorry. Sky, there we go, Sky. But he's set on BT at the moment because they give him, because they just do good. Like, BT just do good, fam. Because, well, me and him are technically paying for it. He's paying for it. He's full on paying for it, but like, I help him out. I pay somewhat half of it as well. But yeah, so with that, he has the last say. Me and him are just gonna look, but he has the last say no matter what. So we've got to get something good for streaming, for gaming, for watching Disney Plus, for watching YouTube videos. Yeah, honestly, it's a nightmare. This Virgin, sort out your Wi-Fi because you're going to be losing some customers in the near future. Near future, a couple months, 2-3 months, yeah, near future. I'll say near future. Okay. Also, the big thing that going back to work means, saving money. I know it doesn't really help with the recordings, but it helps me with other stuff that to make my videos a lot better. I have bought this. Like, don't you dare. I have. But yeah, like, I could easily get a better editing software. Not for free. I want to buy it. I have not done anything illegal. I swear. Hand and heart. Wherever the heart is. Do I have two? You never know. I could be Doctor Who for all I know. But yeah, like, I want to get some nice stuff for my room. Like, this here is just a blank wall, apart from, I'm not sure if you can see that. Something up there, a bit of art that I did when I was in primary school. But anyway, yeah, like, I could get some stuff for this wall here. I want to get some stuff for the TV wall as well. I need to buy a camera link from Elgato themselves. It's going to be so, it's like 170 odd quid, yeah. God damn it, 170 odd quid. I wanna cry. But yeah, like, if you guys, okay, so the 150/1/200/170 sub goal thing, would you guys just wanna hear my voice? Or would you wanna see my face in that video? Because the only way I can do the whole camera thing is if I, with this camera here, is if I use a camera link, and I'm not too sure like what's going on. I'm gonna do it without. So we gotta get rid of that document now. Don't need it no more. Okay, so I want to talk about gaming videos and stuff like that. As I said, within the plan, I'm not going to do each day, once every two days, I don't know. Ugh, really confusing me now. Confusing myself now, jeez. But yeah, as I said, how many times I'm going to be recording, how many times I'm going to be uploading, how many times I'm going to be editing this video. I could have used a lot less words there as well. Oh my god, my teachers were right. I'm not sure when this video is going to be uploaded today. I'm just getting on it straight away. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, happy days. Okay, with live streamings on Saturday and Sunday, I shall still be doing them early in the morning. But when we do get this nice new amazing Wi-Fi that we shall be getting one day, I might be live streaming two times in a Saturday or a Sunday. So maybe twice on a Saturday, once on a Sunday. Once on a Saturday, twice on a Sunday. Who knows? The possibilities are endless here, people. I could even live stream Fortnite for you people. God, I'm doing so amazing on Fortnite. I am level 53 at the minute. I know, be very jelly. I am amazing. If you see me on Fortnite one time, just after the video, comment down below. Hey, you shot me in Fortnite. Or hey, I shot you in Fortnite and you died. Do that, come on guys. But on the gaming channel, not this channel of course, but come on. Anyway guys, it's me, your boy Moose, back again once more from an amazing week away. Expect more videos this week, but I'm gonna stick to the plan, hey? Don't you dare, you cheeky buggers. And as I always say, peace. Ooh.